Hey, today I'm here to give you an introduction on the Ibanez Montage. It's Ibanez's new acoustic guitar that was developed for the gigging musician. As you know, today's musician needs to be well-versed in many different styles, sometimes playing them all in one gig. So what we did was to come up with a guitar that was extremely versatile, so you can get through that entire gig using one instrument. The way this was accomplished was with an under-saddle pickup for the acoustic tones, a magnetic pickup for the electric tones, a five-way selector switch, which gives you five different sound options, and onboard controls, which feature three-band EQ, notch filter and phase reversal for feedback control, an onboard tuner, and onboard chorus and reverb. Let me go over the guitar's controls with you. Here's your five-way selector switch, which gives you access to all the sound options. First, we'll start in the middle, which is the access to the under-saddle pickup. All the way up top gives you access to the magnetic pickup. In between the two is the blend. You can blend both pickups together. If you go all the way to the bottom, you have access to a gain feature, an onboard gain, and you could go one notch above that, and you have a blend between the acoustic pickup and the gain feature. This also features one master volume knob, the larger one, and then three smaller knobs that are individual volume controls that correspond with the selector switch. So in the center, the acoustic gives you your smaller acoustic individual volume control. All the way up is your electric magnetic pickup volume control. All the way down is your gain volume control. And lastly, we have the knob at the bottom, which is your gain level control. We're playing this just through an Ibanez acoustic amp, and I'm using the mixed output, which gives us access to all the features that I showed you earlier. So let's start with the acoustic pickup. And we're gonna give it a completely dry sound, no reverb, no chorus, and I'm just gonna play a simple chord progression so you can hear the sound of the acoustic guitar. Okay, next I'm going to go to the magnetic pickup, just play the same simple chord progression, just so you can get an idea of the difference of sounds between the two. Okay, so now, switching it up to the magnetic pickup, same progression. Now I'll blend the two together. I want you to hear what the acoustic under saddle transducer sounds like with the magnetic pickup now. Now, I also want you to hear the reverb effect, and I'll just leave it on the same setting, the blend between the two, so it's a nice clean sound. And I'm going to put reverb about halfway up. Next, we'll put the chorus effect on top of that so you can hear what the chorus effect sounds like. You get the idea? All right, next I'm gonna give you just a little bit of reverb, some chorus, access only the magnetic pickup, and just give you a nice clean tone that kind of gives you a jazz box sound. All right, next let's go into the gain feature. All the way down to the bottom, I have gain set at about half, and the volume, I have level all the way up, and I'm just going to play a simple lead so you can hear what the gain sounds like, and I still do have the chorus and reverb on, but here. I'm gonna play the mix between the acoustic and the gain. This is good for like a bluesy, gritty bluesy sound or a funk sound. So let's do the two together real quick. Got everything in one. I don't have to bring three axes to my gig. It's all wrapped in one instrument here. All my effects, a little bit of gain if I need to access gain. It's a great sound in acoustic tone, great sound in electric tone. I'm sold. It's a good guitar.